Dawson's family's been contacted. Downey's closest living relative is Jenny Miller, his aunt on his mother's side.
Private Santiago's a member of 2nd Platoon Bravo, sir. Well, apparently he's not very happy down here at Shangri-La because he's written letters to everybody but Santa Claus asking for a transfer.
The accused are charged with murder, conspiracy to commit murder, and conduct unbecoming a United States Marine.
Does defense wish to enter a plea?
They're not guilty.
A Marine corporal named Dawson illegally fires a round from his weapon over the fence line and into Cuban territory.
I want to know what we're going to do about this.
I think Santiago should be transferred off the base immediately.
Do you think Santiago was murdered?
Private Santiago is dead, and that is a tragedy. He is dead because he had no honor, and God was watching.
On the morning of the 6th, you were contacted by an NIS agent who said that Santiago had tipped him off to an illegal fence line shooting.
We agreed that for his own safety, Santiago should be transferred off the base.
Kendrick specifically told those men not to touch Santiago.
That's right. And then he went into Dawson Downey's room and specifically told him to give him a code red.
Son, we live in a world that has walls, and those walls have to be guarded by men with guns. Who's gonna do it? You?
But it's my feeling that if this case is handled in the same fast food, slick ass, Persian bazaar manner with which you seem to handle everything else, then something's gonna get missed.
I have a greater responsibility than you can possibly fathom.
I'll knock it all down to involuntary manslaughter, 2 years, or home in 6 months.
No deal. We're going to court.
Joe. No, you're not.
Why not?
Because you'll lose.